I'm trying to set my stream up. This bit won't work. Hold on, bro. Give me 1 second, cuz. I can't be placing no rules and not following them. Oh, there we go. Alright, bet. Yeah, my name Young E. Bitch, you know who it be. Yeah, I'm from the streets. I like to fuck on them threes. Ooh, I like to fuck on them twos. Yeah, she like to suck on me. Yeah, she like to doing them. Do it for threes. Yeah, she like to do it for fucking on me. Yeah. Listen to the first 15 seconds. I can't wait till you come over. I've been sober drunk. Oh, I look at him, oh. Straight. Yes, sir. Come here. Talk to him. Ooh, that's on me, cause I ain't have enough time. I ain't have enough time to set my play, but it is really, really okay. He think he about to do something. I'm about to get this nigga to work. Yeah, look at Shawty, she like the way that she twerk. I just wanna fuck you and you going there first. Got him. Got him. Done dot him. Got him. Done dot him. Get him the fuck off my screen, nigga. Got him. Done dot him. Get him off my screen, bro. It's too easy, mo. It's too easy, mo. Ever try me, nigga? I do this shit, nigga. Facts. You straight? We gonna hit your ass, nigga. Bust up the block. Bust up the block. Bust got them, they're like conscious. My conscience. It already accomplished. The city wild. They gave a task to a purposeful child. Versus starting to get a little more personal now. But that's because everybody else sounded so played out though. No say out though. We can pull straight out though. On the whole way out though. I'm bad boy for real. For real. So bad boy for real. Bad woods get peeled. Around if you jealous, boy. You see that? You see that? We keep him inside, nigga. Fuck wrong with you, boy. Keep him inside. That's all I want. I can miss the tackle. We just forcing you back inside. On this side. Oh. Man, come on. Come on, bruh. This nigga weak, bruh. I scored my second play, nigga. He weak sauce, bruh. Y'all niggas having troubles with this? This nigga? This nigga?
I wouldn't think so. I think in most cases, just down a touchdown, you know, with me.
Get there. Uh-huh. Give me that. You having troubles with this nigga? Come on, man. He too predictable. You having troubles with this nigga? With this guy? Fucking mud. Man blitz. Oh, he switched it. He's still a man, though. I see it. Oh, we're back to man blitz. He's scooting back. Get out. Too slow. That boy Patty! That boy Patty! I'm out of five, though, bro. You know, got a little bit, got them drop a little bit. Feel me? Got the speed, the agility, so good with run after catch. We're only in the first quarter, so they better get a wrangle and a boiler that quick. Yeah, exactly right. What's really difficult to try and defend him is if you want to press him. So it's good job getting back. Hey, don't stop playing with this nigga, bro. Hey, man. Hey, get this nigga on my screen, bro. Hey. I don't care, I take the penalty, fuck it. Hey, somebody come get this nigga, man! Hey, somebody come get this man, bro! Come get this nigga, bro! I missed the field goal, cause I'm talking shit. Somebody come get him, yo! Come get him, yo! Hey, Jules, I told you, my nigga! I told you!
Nah,
I told you.
Impact,
I told you. I told you. He thought he was finna beat me and my brother, nigga. You sleep, nigga.
Oh,
that was a shake of the year, nigga. This shit over with. Let's go, boy. What you gonna do with C-Mac? We here. We here. We on all that C-Mac shit. We on all that C-Mac shit, nigga. We on all that C-Mac shit, nigga.
That's why you bet me, yo.
Right? Because he already knew what was up. He knew what was up, nigga. Soon as I said let's bet a dub, he knew I was bringing that heat. He knew it. Fuck, you got me fucked up, nigga, trying me like that. Oh, okay. I'm on Fuller. Oh, you got me. Good quick height. It's cool, though. You're going to catch me again. He already knew the deal. Ho. That defense. Okay, nigga, you want to run that shit? Run that shit then, bro. And right now, we're seeing a pretty good pattern of that happening. Go ahead. Pick. I called it before it happened. Go ahead and throw that bitch. Yeah, you smart. Okay, we're lucky I ain't coming to Houston, nigga. The way I'm feeling it. The way I'm feeling it. Bro, you be getting some bullshit third and 15. No. No. You got a lot of bullshit that game, last game.
Nah, you got
That nigga got two animated catches with a strip, all in one quarter. I couldn't compete. On first down, this is McCaffrey. Yeah. No, I ain't talking about the one we was in the red zone. It was when you threw a bomb. That bitch was on third and 14. And you just threw that bitch up type shit. Caught that one. Then you threw another one. Caught that one. It was both animated. And then it was another third. It was just crazy. I don't want to talk about that. GG, for sure. Good GG. I see you, nigga. For sure. For sure. Hey, stop trying to go to this nigga, bruh. Hey, I'm going to leave y'all party, though, because I feel like I really brought some energy in this bitch. I'm going to be back, though. I'm good. I mean, y'all niggas quiet in here. I ain't know, like, was I interrupting something? Okay.
I'm locked in. Something a little more advantageous.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I'll be back, though. I ain't know what's going on.
Stay right here.
Okay, we locked in.
We locked in.
Come on, Jerome. We already know what play is coming, Jerome.
You should have been here.
We already know what play is coming, Jerome.
When I had to beat K. Will's ass with one hand.
From the shotgun. It's
good pass. I see it right there.
Man, you was lucky. Hey, you know what? I'ma come back. Halftime. Watch this.
Here in the first half. Graham Gano on for the extra point. And that'll make it 13-7.
They caught me in the party. He wasn't even supposed to score. I'm out here running dumb shit. It's cool. It's cool, though. We're going to lock it. We're going to get busy, baby. Because that's what we do. We get busy, baby. We get active, little mama. Let's go. Fuck wrong with anything. We get active, little mama.
Somewhere between I want it and I got it. Somewhere between I'm sober and I'm
living.
Somewhere between mistress and commitment, but I stay down. Girl, I always stay down. Get down, never lay down. Promise to break everybody up before I break down. Everyone just wait now. So much on my plate now. To keep your life on, even wait on you. Don't show your face now. What they got to say now. Nothing ain't the same now. What they really claim is that they all can be away now. What more can I say now? What more can I say now? You might feel like nothing was as bad as this. I'm trying to talk to you. But in a sense, I just sense things up. Smoking on the low. Smoking on the low. I still been picking on the low. Scheming on the low. Farthest stay from perfect, like everyone I know. I just been picking on the low. Smoking on the low. Smoking on the low. Smoking on the low. Smoking on the low. Scheming on the low. Hey, Lozo, you trying to hit that bitch? Come on, bro. Scheming on the low. It's my first thing from perfect, like everyone I know. Get a, tell this nigga get out my defense, bro. That's the first thing he's going to start doing. You can't run a man like me. Now, let me run my dude, because I'm tripping. Alright, I don't like this.
The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. I guess they have to feel a little gratified to at least get on the board last time, but still work to do.
No doubt about it. I wonder now if they're going to try to increase the urgency a little bit. Maybe bump up the pace while we go 2 minutes. Who knows?
Just a yard on the pickup there to bring up a second.
Man, slice for me. Knife for me.
The actions make us doubt you.
The run only got a yard. Here's second and nine.
Hey.
Shit at my funeral if they catch me slipping. Naked women swimming, that's just how I'm living. Donate a million of some children, that's just how I'm feeling. A nigga filling up arenas, who the fuck can see us? I had a dare, but to me, I'm
going to Thomas has it.
Yours truly the boy.
Be taken down.
Let's build and build more. Y'all niggas build and destroy. That nigga's party too much, man. I'm just chilling with the boy.
Yes, Lord.
It's the guys that just gave up that play.
They'll come up now on a second and long after the hold.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Bridgewater.
I would have been back down anyway. Caught me though. I'm over here tripping on the adjustments, man.
It's been my observation. There's been a nice variety of play calling defensively. You and I often talk about an offense's ability to keep a defense off balance with what they're doing. I think the converse has been true in this game.
Yeah, I think you're right. They seem to have gone off tendency quite a bit, but only the second quarter, a lot of time to change things. Bridgewater down. Thomas has got it. Complete.
What you gonna do? You gonna go for it and then leave me like, ooh, yeah. She wanna do, she wanna fuck me in the crew, yeah, ooh. She wanna suck me, I tell her a shot of just suck me in two, yeah, ooh. That mean two hands, I mean two times. Shot it go crazy, I like the way that she blow mine, literally. She go crazy when she do mine, ooh, I like, I get a bit bad, ooh. You look bit mad, ooh. Cause your bitch at won't this. I caught a little bit from the side. She give me good head, good ride. I like the way that she like it. I love the way she beside it. Ooh.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Oh, wrong one. Ooh. Killing Dante Jackson. I see my youth with your eyes. Still a man? Oh, no, I ain't a man no more. Let's go, Patty! Niggas gave me Patty Mahomes. That's the worst mistake they could have did, Lowe's.
Coming up at the half, we'll join who, Charles?
The coach.
The coach, Jonathan Coachman. Standing by in Orlando, he'll have stats and scores from games in progress, as well as scores from earlier today. So we get slap happy up here sometimes.
Don't take that. He said I am. Oh, I don't like streamer. I don't even be streamer like that no more. What play?
I think the possibility exists, and if you're doing it, you're probably going play action since you ran it twice. But I often think that second down is a time you go play action and throw the ball.
Crazy, that would have been fun. I need that ball, but
think about it being four down territory.
Here is Montgomery on third and goal, and he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Chicago. David Montgomery. The final seconds of the first half as the Bears push further out in front. Point after right down the middle, and a decision to just kick the extra point lines up successful. Knocks the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback.
Well, that's why I can't. It won't like. For that, no, I know what I need to do. Cause he trying to run that shit on me. I know I can win. Did I get him play? Well, I'm about to do this play. I can't call him tomorrow. They just wanna fuck with you, cause they only fuck with you. So I'm trusting you. Do you do? Would you give it to me? I just wanna fuck on all your friends. Shawty girl, what you just saying? She know she wanna fuck. I'm just trying to see, girl, yeah, what's up? Yeah, I want that pussy, girl. That can't happen. That's horrible user. That's just horrible user. I see the nigga right in my face, bro. Yeah, nobody else. Niggas be scoring. I give points, so that's a crazy. That's a difference between me. I be balling. Be, niggas be like, oh, that shit was hard. And I just give points, so it's crazy.
And then that time gonna be lying with you. This nigga think he finna come back on me. Patty Mahomes finna come down and do what he do. A Cordero might do it too.
Oh. That middle wide open. That's crazy as fuck, bro. Okay, this nigga got bullshit. They had that first half lead, but they have been shut down here this third quarter, so time to retool a bit. And probably need to tap into that emotional pain that gets back to me. Oh, you got a block. You ain't gonna touch him? You just gonna run right past the nigga. Yo, Trey, you wild as fuck. You just gonna run straight past him? First play, the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12.
On second down, Montgomery. And he'll get two, maybe three. I'm near the 37.
This nigga ran straight past on some Uber net shit. Can't take no more hits like that though. Next one gonna be up. Pop goes the weasel.
Looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. Six DBs in the game.
And coverage.
Throwing now is Mahomes.
Patty. 10 for 10. He's still 10 for 10. Okay, coach. They come back with the Brit Fire Eyes like that again. I say my niggas doing treason.
First down, here's the run with Montgomery. If I go to that, I got the ball. I just pray they don't forget my name.
Still alive. 10,000, 20,000, 30,000, 40,000. Give a fuck about it.
9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down.
East side smoking with my OGs, and they don't really know, me. When I was 19, believe me, lonely house parties. Every nigga wanna feed me.
Oh wow, that's on E. He got me one out. That's a play call.
I'm really just in the
He's so fucking slow. It makes no sense. Looks
to me like maybe there's a little she's looking for the value. Yeah. Yeah.
That's the last thing they need, especially when they look up at the score. 7th play in this drive coming up with a long way to go on the field.
Now, whistle, and I think a penalty here for a delay. No, they're going to say timeout. They get the timeout.
It's just the first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter.
Yeah.
This drive coming up. Yeah. Long way to go on third down.
She's a little on fire.
On fourth down, Matt Nagy willing to settle for three. This from 54 yards away.
I ain't like that.
And this will stop the uprights.
I ain't like that at all.
And that will swell the lead to 16. These kickers now used to be that a 50 plus yarder was cause for celebration. Now seemingly automatic.
Isn't it funny when we prepare for the game and you look at the backgrounds of these kickers?
This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got to the end zone.
I just think of what it's like now on the sideline. When you score a touchdown, you have to go up and give a tap once you did on the last drive. When you score points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Come on, bro.
They try to sneak in a deep one with the clock running down, but to no avail. It's time to explode. So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves them staring up here at a third and eight.
That's on me. I'm pressing circle latest. Oh, that's a fucking PE. God damn.
Panther first down. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10.
y'all.
And he takes this thing way down into Chicago territory. A big play there for the Panthers. 51 yards. A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. Shotgun handoff now to McCaffrey. Take it across for a Panthers touchdown.
Yo.
Christian McCaffrey.
I'm fucking up on defense. It's crazy.
As his guys are able to pull a bit closer. All right, now a big two-point conversion attempt still to come. Bridgewater.
Give me that. I'm taking it to the crib, too.
Eddie Jackson.
You do things that's only for the camera. Oh, gave that nigga two touchdowns. Fuck, man. That's on me catching me. I need to be doing my adjustments faster. Brad's getting killed over there, and I shouldn't be having to run all the way over there. That's in the morning, I'm coming. Lights in the morning. Damn, my face, man. I'm back. Why the fuck am That'd be a bullshit. Right there. I'm backing up. You'll never have a chance like that. It's a game.
I would think that they would, because if they were competent enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing because that drive went and went, no adjustments, and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
Another run this time.
Love that stretch. Give me that fucking ball, my God! Nigga, love that stretch, don't he? But a teammate comes keep trying to spam it on me. It ain't gonna fucking work, boy.
You and me, hunt, yeah. Not your ponytail.
Boo! We gotta get the ball, man. You ready for action? Yeah, yeah.
The Panthers on third down. Just one for three thus far. They're up against a third and one situation. They'll try and pick it up.
He could fumble the football. Oh, he just did. Come on, Jabal!
And that should do it. Picked off down at the
Jabal!
Both defenses have had their struggles, but they've been good enough to get the lead and another nice play there to help preserve.
Don't ever disrespect me, young nigga! Oh my god. I'm coming to the left, right, middle.
Now the Panthers going to use the first of their timeouts.
Men are going to be intimidated.
As they'll talk it over here before it'll be an important third down. From his end zone, Mahomes on third
and long. Got him! I got him up. She looking bad. She want to fuck. She want to ass. I want to touch. I smack her ass. She looking at me. She like to smash. She wanna do it. I wanna do it. And what's up with it? She wanna do me. This nigga sucks. Jerome sucks. His name is Jerome Butts. Because he has no cap on that. I just like a bitch with a fat PH booty. No chemistry. But a PH booty. She look good when she tastes to me. Oh, they slide like this, though. The game about over. I wish we had another quarter so I could kick it in the ass. I want to keep scoring. I fucked up possessions. I learned my lesson. Why the fuck would I? Got what you needed, I guess. Yep. There. On that. I do this shit for a reason, cause I'm that nigga. You know young Eli, that nigga. Don't you motherfucking play with me. I had to give this nigga 30 piece. I told y'all niggas not to play with me, y'all. I told y'all niggas not to play with me. I had to gonna give him a 30 piece, y'all. From what player of the game did you see, bro? Big cap. Hey, show me. I ain't pop up one screen. Oh God, I was looking for it to this morning. But I know he didn't, bro. I'm tough, and I was over here too amped up. I'm over here fucking myself up on offense. But niggas always want to say shit like, bro, that shit weak. Oh, that's a good pass. Oh my God.
bro. I'm beating you with any quarterback, nigga. You want to run head to head, nigga? What are you saying, bro? I'm beating you with Trubisky, anybody, bro. What are you saying, bro? You said what? What throws were he making that was ridiculous? Bro, you just got the same. You just did you not just see the pass you just made, bro? Like, are you serious, bro?
Drive the Bears offense.
I ain't even trying to do that. Dirty, shameful, crazy. GG's, man. I need a fucking running back. He's so fucking slow, man. Then they hold. I thought Patty Mahomes was hurt. No way Trey Burton just ran straight past you like that and you hit-stick me. I'm like, oh my God. That was a great hit-stick. Nigga, told you was not beating three niggas from the A in a row, nigga. Fuck wrong with you, boy. Bruh, it's always an excuse and a complaint anytime I beat you, bruh. Just take your L under the chin, bruh. I gave him the best defensive player in the game plus a quarterback. Who's better than him? Who's a better defensive player than Mac on the game? Donald's not better than Mac on the game. Are you serious? Mac is affecting the game way more come off the edge, bruh.
They get back in the win column as they move to 2-1 now on the year. And they'll have another road date next week.
Everybody say it was a good trade, but you.
Giants. Meanwhile, for the Panthers, they too will exit with a 2-1 record. And they'll try to get back on the beam next week as they'll head to Tampa.
Okay, everybody speak your piece. Who said it was a bad? Who gonna say it's a bad chair? I turn my music after this.
Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time.
For who? For who? If y'all looking at it in that aspect, of course. But you just said it was a good trade, right? Player card wise is a good trade. That's all it's about. We in a franchise, we all GM. If I'm the GM of the Chiefs in real life, I'm not trading Patrick Mahomes. Period.
Yeah, that's me. That's me.
In real life, I'm telling you, I'm not trading Patrick Mahomes. Period.
That's why everybody.
That's why niggas saying that, and that's real. But the thing, but what I gave him, what I, bro, we traded 99 overalls. Like y'all got to stop playing with me.
Nah, that's facts, bro. That's at the end of the day. That's
at the end of the day, bro. I traded 99 overall to this nigga too, bro. Like, come on. If I would have kept Mac, nigga, with the defense I got now, I got Patrick Queen and Roquan Smith. Like, come on, bro. So I'm losing too. I have no pass rush. Niggas not even looking at that. I have no pass rush. Like, nobody on my end, bro. And I gave him my quarterback back. GG's in the chat.
Rome already left. He said, fuck yo, GG.
It's cool. I take it how I get it. Oh.
Now let's take a minute to see how you can improve your team.
Mm-hmm.